November is Lung Cancer Awareness Month. Lung cancer is the number one cancer killer, both of men and women worldwide. Our partners at National Jewish Health say lung cancer screening has been improved. It really can help you beat the disease.
A yearly CAT scan on patients at high risk for lung cancer can identify cancers at a higher rate that are in an early stage when surgical cure is possible.
So who should be screened? People older than 55, current smokers with a smoking history of 30 years or more, or those who have quit smoking in the last 15 years?
Let's